at Folkskaming is now live. Streaming Ghost of Tsushima, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Basta solo!
At last, we have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our...
I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage. And never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort.
Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you'll be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai.
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then,
we strike.
Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
I am proud to fight beside you, Jin.
See how the enemy fear you.
You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take cover!
Havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro!
Dosho!
Sky.
full attention now.
Kill them all!
Flow through them.
Stop only to kill.
You remember all I taught you.
I have to fight beside you, Jin.
Jin, this way.
Time, but not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. And we have a Hwacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must confront them.
Flames.
Don't let up! Goro must confront them!
Thank you. More ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help. We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Reclaim your father's honor. And recruit the people of Yarikawa. We'll see how reliable your friend really is.
I'll meet Yuna and recover my armor from Omi Village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubana. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
I left my family behind. For this.
That's my Sora. We'll get some rest soon.
Let's go, Sona. Lord Sakai.
Genji, what are you doing?
You have stumbled on a perfect opportunity, my lord. Down this road lies an enemy camp, stuffed with supplies to feed, clothe, and heal dozens, hundreds, and the Mongols left! It's a ripe plum just begging for it!
What are you not telling me?
This is a simple situation. No Mongols, lots of stuff. Help ourselves, help the people.
On the slim chance some good comes of this. Lead the way.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sakai.
How did you find this camp?
I've been following these guys for a while. They're so arrogant, they leave their camp unguarded when they go on raids.
Then who are you waiting for on the road?
Who me? Nobody. Oh, I was on my way to the camp when you happened by.
There are survivors taking refuge near the Yarikawa stronghold. They need supplies.
That's exact. The people I'm trying to help. What did I tell you? So beautiful it makes you weep.
Look around. Gather what you can. Kenji, there's food and medicine over here. Clothing, leather, silk, wood. This can help a lot of people.
I told you this was a good idea.
A sake barrel. Know anything about this, Kenji?
You think I'm the only one on this island who sells sake to the Mongols?
Yes.
My lord, I'm hurt. I already checked the yurt, nothing in there, just a bunch of junk.
I better check the yurt.
Kenji! I'll kill you!
Who are you?
The man who's going to end Kenji's life. You left me here to die.
No, not true! I brought help! Meet Lord Sakai, also known as the Ghost.
Why don't you explain what's happening, now?
Kenji set me up is what's happening.
It wasn't a setup. The Mongols were supposed to pay for this stuff, only they didn't. And then, they took my friend Nato here hostage.
They were supposed to pay for this?
Hear that? They're back! Please, cut me loose!
Where did you get these supplies?
We stole them from Straw Hats.
Lord Sakai. Can you distract the Mongols?
So you can escape?
Not exactly. I have an idea. Trust me.
No more ideas, Kenji. Just take your friend and go.
Ah! Kenji! Kenji's friend! You can come out now. It's safe.
Over here!
We thought it would be safer in here. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Yes, thank you!
You know what happens now.
I'm going to ride that sake barrel all the way to...
Kenji, I think he's angry.
Lord Sakai, our intention was always to gift our gains to the survivors who need it most. The camp outside the town of Yarikawa.
Gather everything you can. And when I visit that camp, I'm going to find it overflowing with food and medicine, correct?
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord. I told you this was a bad idea.
What's bad? It worked out perfectly.
You can... Oh, this? Perfect?
The Mongols... Dead? The Straw Hats are dead, and we have what we want. I mean, the survivors can't bounce back, and gotta have what they want.
Tread carefully, my lord.
Face me!
Whoop.
trade you for anything.
Quickly, Sora!
Vengeance. Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale. But not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa...
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's. Spirit cut down the horses. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them.
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit. He cut through them all. Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine. A shrine to the spirit of Yerikala's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. And his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp. Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. They prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close, but his wife and family are at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand, but the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Hmm? I am here to serve.
I'll see you again.
Go with Kami's protection.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. A battle, close by. There's a way in through that opening below. Someone's been living here for a long time. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Well, infested with fleas. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. overthrown by a samurai of Yarikawa. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Another offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
Faster, Sora!
My lord. My lord.
What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
Lord Sakai!
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonkaku. They stand watch over the garden.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. But no spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
see how you move.
Yarikawa is your grave.
Learning. I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
You are a great warrior, but you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
Are you cowards?
Captain Salakladwe.
Yeah.
Jaharta!
Han!
Take it away! And
let him get away.
You better run!
Look up!
No!
Shut up!
coward still here?
Oi, o que está acontecendo?
I'm right here.
End of the